A meteor has created a spectacle in the night sky across Queensland's north and far north. The space rock isn't believed to have left any damage after crashing into the atmosphere at up to 150,000 kilometres an hour.
An explosion of blue and green, followed by a sonic boom. Whoa. Just before 9:30 last night, the sky lit up over much of Queensland's north. A meteor confirmed to have entered Earth's atmosphere, likely over the Northern Territory.
Probably broken off an asteroid in the asteroid belt, that area between Mars and Jupiter.
Streaking across the sky before breaking apart and bursting into a blaze of light. Its debris likely landing in the ocean just off the east coast. From Mackay to Cooktown, the spectacle's so widespread across the state, many saw the explosion some 3 minutes before hearing it.
Because it's travelling over 100,000 kilometres an hour, 10 seconds is a huge chunk of land.
But experts say there was nothing to be afraid of, as space rocks this small don't pack a punch, predicted to be just half a metre to a metre wide.
There wouldn't be a crater, there wouldn't be scorched earth. They don't even land hot. It actually takes a huge amount of size to do any sort of damage.
In fact, meteors of this size hit the Earth around once a month.
However, most of the Earth is uninhabited, right? Lots of places with ocean, not a lot of people. So something like this happening in a populated area on a Saturday night is exceptionally special to have.
Claire Todd-Hunter, Nine News.